Okay, guys, we were just driving down the road over here. We're like on a road trip, and we're just driving down the road, and Colton saw this right here, this abandoned house. And so we are gonna go inside and take a look for y'all. So let's go. I hope there's nobody that lives here, is like my main concern.
It doesn't look like it.
But look. Do you see a path walking towards it? There's old dog houses over there.
And there's some metal. There's a chess set in there. There's like actual. Cool, I think someone missed it.
You think so?
That flower pot up there is like new. Like the.
Okay, I'm a yell.
Yeah, but like, there's new stuff in there.
I don't think so. He's a bunker. That's a bunker. Like a tornado shelter. Very cold. This is crazy, bro. We don't want to be in here too long. We don't know how like sturdy it actually is.
Yeah. Everything else is boarded up.
What would make sense?
If this is their only entrance. Like the actual front door over there was boarded up. I really think they, like,
there's no way.
I don't think so.
I'm scared I'm gonna step on like a bear trap or something.
That's what I'm saying. Like, there's. If you think about it, there's some yard decorations. Okay. Right?
Yeah, but.
And then.
Who could possibly put that there? Something, like. Something walks right here often.
Another person. Like, there was a path all the way from, like, where our car was. You know?
I haven't seen anybody look out the windows at us. It's literally just, like, a sculpture.
It is.
Okay, now you look in there. Show the camera.
What is that? In the jar. Let's just go up the stairs and then get out of this place. It's rotting out.
I think we need to go up.
You can show the camera if you want.
You're not gonna go up.
I'm scared.
That place was creepy, bro. That was terrible.
I hate that.
Show them the house. Like, get a little further back. Show them. This place is just so creepy. That was super freaky. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, I don't know if we'll make this a full video or not, but if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe. We're out here making vids like this for y'all. We're just out here doing it. We're getting scared just for y'all. Just for y'all to see. All right. Thank you and peace.